Good morning friends, I am Purva and today we will discuss the following question. Find the probability distribution of number of tails in the simultaneous tosses of 3 coins. Let us begin with the solution now. Now let S be the sample space of the experiment. Then S is a set consisting of 8 outcomes, that is head, head, tail, head, tail, head, tail, head, head, tail, head, tail, 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 head, tail, tail, head, 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 and tail, tail, head. Here we have H represents head, and T represents tail. Now we have to find the probability distribution of number of tails in the simultaneous tosses of 3 coins. So let X denote number of tails in the simultaneous tosses of 3 coins. Then we have X can be 0, 1, 2 or 3. That is, maximum number of tails in the simultaneous tosses of 3 coins is 3. That is when all of them are tails, and the minimum number of tails is 0. That is when all of them are heads. Now when X is equal to 0, then we have probability of X as 1 upon 8. Because X is equal to 0 means there is no tail, and that is all our heads, and there is only one outcome, head, 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 out of these 8 outcomes which satisfies this condition. So we get probability of X as 1 upon 8. Now when X is equal to 1, then we have probability of X as, X is equal to 1 means number of tails in the simultaneous tosses of 3 coins is 1. So these are the 3 outcomes which satisfies this condition. So we get probability of X as 3 upon 8. When X is equal to 2, that is number of tails in the simultaneous tosses of 3 coins is 2, then we get probability of X as 3 upon 8. Because these are the 3 outcomes out of the 8 outcomes which have 2 heads and 1 tail in the simultaneous tosses of 3 coins. Now when X is equal to 3, then we have probability of X as 1 upon 8. X is equal to 3 means all are tails, and there is only one outcome out of these 8 outcomes which satisfies this condition. So we get probability of X as 1 upon 8. Now we will draw the probability distribution table. So this is our probability distribution table, which gives the probability distribution of number of tails in the simultaneous tosses of 3 coins. So this is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.